What's up everybody, welcome back to my channel, nice to see all of you again. So in this hopefully short tutorial, I will tell you how to crush your Instagram by creating professional Instagram stories and take it to the next level. So here we go. So first, get ready with the camera that you are used to. For the beginning, your camera of choice can be a tiny little handy one, like surprise, your smartphone. Take it to the portrait mode. Open the camera app, click the record button and boom! First scene done. For the best possible results, you should only record with your rear cam, and to max out the camera settings, I recommend you to download the Filmic Pro app because it has so much more settings than the built-in camera, like recording in 24fps or recording in lock. The app is available for iOS and Android and I will put you a link in the description. So now, equipped with your smartphone in portrait mode and the rear camera, go out and try to record some scenes that fit together to give your video an actual story instead of just moving pictures or quick messages. Start the app, hit the record button. Recording now an Instagram story for a YouTube video about how to create an Instagram story. Isn't that weird? Try out some different angles, time lapses, slow motion, everything that fits in your video and makes it more a story instead of just some merged clips. I would recommend you to have some sort of little script in your mind before actually starting with the recording, because it will make it way easier to create a story. And always keep in mind, story is key. And your story is limited to 15 seconds. So you can surely expand it with more story clips, but try to force you to get some short and convincing clips, because time is money. Your story is only up for 24 hours and there are a lot of other stories that wants to get explored. So not many of your followers will view 6 minutes of story clips from you in a row, watching you telling about your day in each detail. So now I will record some B-roll from the scene and then I will head up to Adobe Premiere Pro to show you how to make a pro story out of it. So, snip snap, bang. So first, you open Premiere Pro. So click new project, head up to your folder you want to save it. So it's today, the 12th January 2018, and give it a name. So that's for today for me. So I will upload this video later. So open your files. You can simply drag the folders into your project. So then head up to new sequence, and went to digital SLR and 1080p. And for me it's this one. You can use 1080p 30fps, but I use 24fps. Go to settings, change this to 1080 by 1920, so 9 to 16. And then you're okay. So go to your sequences. This was the first. So I recorded here a little time lapse of building it up from here to last clip, something like here. So next one from here to here, something like this. So after choosing all the clips you want to use, head to your timeline and begin to cut it in detail and reorder it until you have a fitting story, and make sure that your story is not too long. So this one is about 2.5 minutes, that's way too long. I will now try to cut it to 45 or maybe 60 seconds. So I've now cut it all clips to around 45 seconds and reordered them so that I get a good story. Now I put in the song, cut the song so that it has start, the middle and the end until it's around 45 seconds. So the song is finally cut, it's 45 seconds long, and now I go to the video and begin to rearrange it so that it fits to the beat. So the video is now fully synchronized to the beat, Your next step should be color correction, so go through each step and color correct them so that they look the same and the overall feeling of the video is more a story than some merged clips that don't fit together. So for example, this one, it's a bit orange, so I did more blue in it, and so on and so on. So as you can see, all clips are now nearly looking the same. Now you can add some LUT if you want to create your own unique style like me, and add some transitions if you're feeling so. Last step is to cut your video every 50 seconds, because Instagram stories are limited to 15 seconds. Then you mark all in each of your 15 seconds area, click right and create new sequence. Double click it so that it's open, mark it and now export it. Make sure that your format is H.265 and that you check the box with maximum render quality. Now choose your location where you want to save it, for me it's desktop, and simply click export. That's all. Now you can copy that file to your smartphone and simply upload it on the Instagram story. So that was my tutorial for today, guys. I hope you like it. If you do so, hit that like button, smash it if you don't, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that little bell so that you get notified when I upload my next video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram to see my daily vlogs. And now, take out your cam, hit that record button and be creative. See you next time. Boom. First scene done. Recording now an Instagram story for a YouTube video about how to create an Instagram story. Isn't that weird?